All right, let's open InDesign CC here. Righty-oh, so here we are in Adobe InDesign CC, and up top you see the Markzware menu item. Underneath that, you'll see a listing of our products, like Q to ID, Quark to InDesign, and today's demonstration, PDF2DTP. Markzware's multi-award-winning PDF to InDesign conversion plugin. Effectively a PDF editor right inside Adobe InDesign. So, to begin with, there's a series of preferences. We'll get to those in a moment when we do convert PDF. And it's that simple to use. You simply do convert PDF. You click open. And here are the PDF2DTP preferences. These are important because turning on or off these can affect your conversion, sometimes greatly. For instance, substitute missing fonts can cause fonts to flow over or, you know, greatly change the conversion. So you might want to toggle some of these on or off. Replace marked content can change conversions a lot if there's a lot of marked content in the document. You want to leave tables on and groups on as well. But these also might want to be toggled off depending on the document type. PDF2DTP does an amazing job of converting your PDF files, made from any source really, right into InDesign. So you can use in your familiar desktop publishing environment. You'll see we save out the image and get all different image data, and we'll make a separate folder with the images as well. So when you click OK, the conversion will now continue. Look at that. It converts in mere seconds. A detailed desktop publishing layout that in this case was made in Quark Express via the PDF is now right in Adobe InDesign. Now what you see is it looks exactly like the native PDF does. You get all elements, stylization, logos, pictures, you name it. Some touching up is sometimes required. For instance, you'll see here we do have a slight touch-up needed. Overall, you're talking a small percentage of your time needed to touch up compared to restarting this job from scratch. PDF2DTP will also convert native Adobe Illustrator files right into Adobe InDesign. Very handy. Quite amazing. Let's try another PDF here via PDF2DTP and see how it handles that one. Click OK, OK. And in two clicks, you're on your way to getting that PDF content locked up in the hard-to-manipulate PDF container and allowing you to bring it right back into a desktop publishing layout you're familiar with, Adobe InDesign CC or CS6, or even lower versions are also still available. And look at that. Everything comes over. Fonts, images, you name it. You can go into any of the job folders that PDF2DTP created. In this case, I aimed it to my desktop. We can see the Illustrator file here and the PDF2DTP brochure here, and here's that Markzware flyer. And what you get in there is the InDesign, in this case, CC or CS6 or CS5, the 5, whatever version of InDesign you're using PDF2DTP in. You'll get that version of the document and all of the images extracted at resolution used. Very important. And just to make it clear, these files are completely editable. So if I want to swap out a different logo here, I just select it, delete it, and I can go in and add, you know, or change things at will. So it's that easy to use Markzware's PDF2DTP to get your PDF content right on over, editable in InDesign. For more information on Markzware's PDF2DTP, cruise on over to markzware.com today. There you can click on the banner to get more information on PDF2DTP, or under products you can choose PDF2DTP. We have much more information and resources and more videos under that link as well. For only $199, you'll be able to get a incredible content converter from PDF right into Adobe InDesign CC or CS6, literally in just seconds. But don't believe what I say. Check out some of the videos we have on YouTube. YouTube.com/MarksWareTV. You'll get the Markzware YouTube channel. One of the recent items we've uploaded, you'll see, is a customer testimonial from an industry expert, Claudia McHugh. She says it is fantastic. It's a tool that she really was amazed with, and you can hear everything she has to say by clicking there. But we also have, under our playlists, and you can cruise down many playlists, one called Testimonials. And there, you can read many of the testimonials from other people on PDF2DTP and what they have to say, and also about our other products. And really quite amazing. This has been David Dilling from Markzware showing you Markzware's PDF2DTP subscription bundle for InDesign CC or CS6, available today for the Macintosh. Check it out. If you have more questions on this, please contact us on sales@markzware.com. And even if you want to send over a small PDF file for us to give you a sample conversion, feel free to do it. This product works excellent. We have the reviews to prove it. We have the sales to prove it. But hey, we're here to help you. We want to show you how great it works. So please let us know if you have any questions before making a purchase. This has been David Dilling from Markzware, wishing you a fantastic day.